Well, we've introduced quite a lot of new acts to you over the last night or two, and tonight we're delighted to introduce the new act. This is actually probably the youngest act that we are going to introduce to you this year. This young lad, who comes from Strabally in the county of Laois, and most of you will be seeing him for the first time. It's the first time he's ever appeared in front of an audience like this ever. So just give him a nice warm welcome. His name is Ross Malloy, 16 years of age.
You may go easy on me, Michael. You know this one, sing along. I close my eyes and picture the emerald of the sea, from the fishing boats at Dingle to the shores of Dunedree. I miss the River Shannon and the folks at Skibbereen, where the moorlands and the meadows, where there's 40 shades of green. Sing it now. But most of all, I miss a girl in Tipperary town. Most of all, I miss her lips as soft as they renown. Again, I want to see and do the things we've done and seen, where the breeze is sweet as Shalimar, where there's 40 shades of green. I'd love to spend an hour or two at Dublin's churning surf. I'd love to watch the farmers drain the bogs and split the turf, to see again the thatching of the straw the women glean. I'd walk from Cork to Larne, those 40 shades of green. But most of all, I miss a girl in Tipperary town. And most of all, I miss her lips as soft as they renown. Again, I'll want to see and do the things we've done and seen, where the breeze is sweet as Shalimar, where there's 40 shades of green. But most of all, I miss a girl in Tipperary town. Most of all, I miss her lips as soft as they renown. Again, I'll want to see and do the things we've done and seen, where the breeze is sweet as Shalimar, where there's 40 shades of green. Where the breeze is sweet as Shalimar, where there's 40 shades of green.
Thanks. Have we many here from Laois? Ah, you're a good one, so we are. Only for us. Right. Bury Me Beneath the Weeping Willow is our next one. It's a good, lively one, and you'll be well able to tap your foot to this. Clap along.
Oh, my heart is sad, and I am lonely for the only one I love. When shall I see her? Oh, no, never till we meet in heaven above.
Here we go.
So bury me beneath the willow, under the weeping willow tree, so she will know where I am sleeping, and perhaps she'll wait for me. She told me that she dearly loved me. How could I believe it untrue? Until an angel softly whispered, she had proved true to you. Here we go! So bury me beneath the wind, under the weeping willow tree, so she will know where I am sleeping, and perhaps she'll wait for me. Tomorrow was our wedding day. Oh God, where can she be? She's out of courting with another, and no more she'll court for me. Here we go! So bury me beneath the willow, under the weeping willow tree, so she will know where I am sleeping, and perhaps she'll wait for me.
Once more.
So bury me beneath the willow, under the weeping willow tree, so she will know where I am sleeping, and perhaps she'll wait for me. Yes, she will know where I am sleeping, and perhaps she'll wait for me.
Thanks. Up leash.
We are back. Well, you know, there's more shouting for this young fella from Leash there than they've shouted for Leash and Croke Park for years, but more and more.
We're never in it, unfortunately, Michael.
Well, if they are, I hope you're singing before us.
Thanks.
Okay?
Or the national anthem.
What do you think of this young buck in from up in Strabane? His first time ever on a big stage, ever. Is that right, Ross?
That's right. Yeah.
First time
first
ever.
First time ever, yeah.
16 years of age. I told you it'd go down well here with them. So you take it away, and I wish you the very, very best luck in the times ahead.
Thanks,
fair cheers to you, bye.
I don't have a gold mine in Alaska, and this won't be the year I fly to Rome. For I don't have oil wells in Oklahoma, but I got a kingdom I call home. I don't have an army in my kingdom, but I don't have to fight my wars alone.
Good girl, Elsie.
And for the love of my woman is all I need to help me rule this kingdom I call home. For the queen of the castle wears a plain cotton dress, and the little princess plays with paper dolls.
is rich with happiness, and the world is locked outside those palace walls. This world may never know I walked its valley, nor history won't carve my name in stone. For when my children are grown up, they'll remember there was love in this kingdom they call it home. Sing it. For the Queen of wears a plain cotton dress, while the little princess plays with paper dolls. While the keeper of the kingdom is rich with happiness, and the world is locked outside those palace walls. For the world is locked outside those palace walls. Up leash again. Oh!
Okay, folks. I tell you, this fella has... I worked in the county for a few years, and I was only joking there because I would always support Leash in the Leinster Championships. You know that, been president of a hurling club down there for several years in Raheen. But for a lad of 16 years of age, you're some boy.
Thanks, Michael.
Yeah, it's a real soft Midlands accent there. Do you think this boy is going to go places, folks?
Oh!
I would say hello to your mum and dad there, the witcher from Stradbally tonight, and thanks very much. That's some performance by a young lad of 16, isn't it? Fair dues to you. A credit to County Leash, in fairness to Ross there.